不到。
上山 halfway, so we'll be climbing up the stairs one by one. So we'll see what we can bring you and let's go. So long.
We just started hiking about 10 minutes ago and we're still not halfway there yet. We're only 100 meters.
Huh? How many?
From the start.
How?
100.
Only 100 ah?
Yep.
My goodness.
Hey, 讲一下Still going up. It's a good way to exercise after having so much hao da qi ba and ru lou fan. Look at Mrs. Chee down there.
Top of Xiang San now, so behind you can actually see the spectacular view of Yilingyi. Anyway, it's raining and really freezing cold, so we're gonna go down the hill now. Okay, let's go.
We are heading down, back down on the ground. Obviously better than going up there. I'm not sure whether how high we climb, but really a lot of steps there.
没力了，关节痛。We are back at Shilin for our dinner tonight, which is also our last dinner.In Taipei, so this shop actually serves Western hotplate. It comes with free flow of coke, free flow of drinks, as well as free flow of soup. So the price range is actually at Taipei, $140. So the shop is actually located beside Ah Zhong Mian Xian, which is actually really near. So whenever you enter the Shilin Night Market, you can actually see them already.
Wow! Looks very yummy. See the pictures? From the spaghetti. This is hard boiled egg. No. Sunny ups. And a super big piece of chicken. Okay. So this whole set, including a drink, it costs 140 Taipei. Okay, I'm gonna eat now. Oh yeah, it comes with a bread.
A summary of these 7 days at Taiwan. We went Xiangshan to see Taipei 101. We also went Shilin Market, Night Market. We went Raohe Night Market. We went Danshui. We also went to, I think basically that's about it lah. Anyway, the most memorable one would be the Xiangshan.Because I actually really climbed lots of stairs just to view the spectacular view, and the view is actually very wonderful. So next up would of course be all the goodies food here. It's very 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 nice. Okay, so we actually had a lot of Shilin Ji Pa, Ro Fan with the egg yolk spurging out, as well as Ah Zhong Mian Xian. I think I basically eat quite a few Ah Zhong Mian Xian here. I also
still sick of the chou doufu smell. It's really very stinky. But the best of the best, I guess, would always still be the tian tian li ru rou fan. It's very nice. And of course, my wu si lan bubble tea. Very nice. This trip, although it's a bit disappointed because it has always been raining, but after all, it's still nice because I have Mr. Chee with me.
Our flight is here, so yeah, Singapore, I'll see you in the night.
And by the way, we are flying business class for the first time of our Scoot. So we'll see how spacious it is and what kind of quality service we get on Scoot business class.
Thank you. Okay, pricey waffles. Thank you.
We got a leg room, leg rest here. And a special eating table. How do I take it out? Yeah. Special cushion, and probably the seat will go down even further to have a good rest on this 4-hour flight. We still have charging port here. Personal charging port, awesome de la. Comparison, you see the economy class. And the business class. The seat is probably 1.5 times larger. And our Mrs. Chee is taking her first selfie on the Scoot business class. Our onboard meal here. Vegan Dutch ice cream and with macaroni salad and pork with moi choy steamed rice.